गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आज आपण पाहणार आहोत इथं सांगितलं मॅथ या विषयामध्ये चॅप्टर 9 एचसीएम अँड एलसीएम, त्याच्यामध्ये एक टॉपिक होत आपण एलसीएम। तर एलसीएम करण्याच्या पहिले आपल्याला रिक्वायरमेंट आहे मल्टिपल्स। तो सर बिफोर दॅट व्हॉट इज मीन मल्टिपल्स? तर मल्टिपल मीन्स द टेबल ऑफ द पर्टिक्युलर नंबर। वन्स अगेन रिपीट हियर, मल्टिपल मीन्स द टेबल ऑफ पर्टिक्युलर नंबर। फॉर एक्झाम्पल जस्ट लाइक 7, तो 7 7 2 14, 7 3 21, 7 4 28, 7 5 35, एंड सो ऑन। तो डोंट थिंक दैट द नंबर द टेबल ऑफ द 7 इज एट द एंड ऑफ द 7 10 70, इट विल बी अप टू फॉरवर्ड्स, मींस 7 11 77, लाइक दिस वे इट विल बी कंटिन्यू। दिस नंबर इज कॉल्ड एज व्हाट, मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 7। सो इट इज अ बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट टू फाइंड द एलसीएम। So what do you mean by the LCM? LCM means lowest common multiple. Once again, repeat the full form of LCM. Lowest common multiple means in short as a LCM. So how to find the LCM? Just take an example. Find the LCM of 3 and 15. So first we want to know there the table of 3 and the table of whatever part. So here the table of 3, so 3 6 9 12 15 18 21 24 27 30 33, and so on. It's all are called as a multiple of 3, and in short we call it as a table of 3 also here, because these all numbers are divided by 3. And same for the table of their pi 5 10 15 20 25 30 35 40 40 45 50 and 55, and so on, 60 65, it will be continued there. So right now we want to take a common multiple of this, because here in the LCM we find a common multiple. So in this case common multiple of 3 and 5. So which number is common here? See, the 15 is there common and 30 is there common. So 15 and the 30, and 50 again, if we go forward there, then we get number of numbers there of common. But right now we get here only 15 and 30. So out of that, which is the LCM? So how to find the LCM? By this definition once again, LCM the lowest. So compare these two numbers, which is the lowest number, 15 or 30? 15. Yes, 15 is the lowest number. That's why the LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. Okay.